said there's supposed to be a meter. Oh. So there's supposed to be a meter in front of it.
Well, that's what he said, that it's supposed to be a meter.
So there's bones here. There's bones here. There's bones here. There's a fire pit that starts here. Continues to that one. Also that one. Also that one. As you can see there. That.
Or cowman or buffalo.
That's right. Yeah, some kind of ornament or whatever here.
What's up?
This is the
instructions. Sorry, talking to you in the video. This is our site right here.
Or an excavation report.
But you see how the book, the rocks
satisfy all our overlords, right? So
this,
we'll talk about this a little bit more as we get going, and then also on Tuesday you will go over more details.
And they continue on this side here, which is actually next to ours right there. See that? And then the similar formation here is the rocks. Like pretty like that.
Have you guys like taken anything out of here?
So relation to our site, remember there's this. It continues up there. There's another one.
Yes, we
it was like that. Sorry. Yeah, like that. Those are rocks. And the arc back there. So there's a half circle. Half circle. And there's that totem thing back there. And